23, 32, hut, hut. You try to do something and he blows it. Does the helmet look okay? Can you hear me? No? No, take it out. We'll try something else. How's this look? I'm a magician with those football scores. One more time. 23, 32, hut. Very good. Hold that.
Certainly.
You fog my glasses, Al.
I fog my glasses, too. Baylor played Rice today. Rice beat Baylor 23-0. Rice over Baylor. What do you think about that one? I thought Baylor would make it a better game than that.
Oh, no.
Baylor's been having their problems this year. Their coach is on the way out. I don't know if the viewing fans know that.
I've got it here. Head football coach Bob Beall has been fired by Baylor University.
Right. Always on top of the news, the Daily News.
Yeah. You know, I kind of predicted that one. I had an idea before. It appeared in my head that I had an idea, like a bulb flashing. Right.
About what?
About that Beall would be fired.
Really?
I knew that. Beal's team has won only three games in three seasons. He's not going to stick around long. No. Let's take some phone calls. I'm not getting there.
Is that the same story here, Al, or what?
Yes.
Al?
Let's take a call in line.
Hello? Hello, George.
I'd like to know the game of Arizona State and Arizona.
Arizona State and Arizona play tonight. Yeah, I'm sorry about that, George. I really am. I tell you a score, but it wouldn't be right.
All right, then. You can't give me no not a game then, huh?
No.
And I watch your program all the time. Thanks.
Go.
Well, thank you for watching, too.
Time
okay?
Out.
Bye-bye.
Line two? How's line two sound?
Hello?
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 Yeah.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Nice. Hi.
Yeah, I think you're pretty funny.
Well, I think you're pretty funny.
You don't even know who I am.
That's right. Well, you sound funny. What can I do for you?
I think you're pretty funny, and I wish you'd stay on, like, more often. This is the first time I've ever seen you on.
Well, I tell you what you do. Send your cards and letters to Indignant, Channel 44, 430 West Grand Place, Chicago 60614. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Call on line three.
Hello?
Yes.
I wanted to see how I could get a date with Tim Weigel.
You can't get a date with Tim Weigel. He's married. You could have a date.
Well, that doesn't matter. Well, if I can't take him, I'll take you.
I'm second.
I am.
I'm second. I tell you what you do. Send your cards.
That's right now.
Are you married, ma'am?
No.
How old are you?
Well, 24.
24? That's about right for Tim. That's right.
Speak for yourself, Alice.
Ma'am, are you nice looking, ma'am?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, send your cards and letters to I'm Available, Al Lerner, care of the unemployment office, and we'll take care of that, okay?
All right.
Right, thank you. Bye-bye.
Hey, can I get rid of this football?
Sure you can.
Okay.
Hello? Say to myself, be certain. Line one, I just took line one. I'm not going to take dial a prayer again. I've got too much. It's line two. I've got too much faith.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? You what?
Al Lerner, we need you.
Al Lerner, I need me too.
We need you very much. You can't go off the air. Are you going to get another show?
Let me check. The answer is no. No,
we're going to cry really much if you go off the air.
Well.
You got to listen to us crying.
Well. No, that's, don't cry. Take it easy, kid. Don't cry. Don't cry, because I've already given a cry. No, something will turn up, and I will be turning up again in your local, check your local listings for the nearest time and place where you can see or hear our learner, and I will return.
You're better even than the Polish
what
variety.
What local?
I'm better than a what?
Better than Polish variety, Alan.
Somebody from Channel 26 is watching. If you are watching Channel 26, and I hope there's rumblings in the Polish variety, or I hope you're watching yourself. By the way, the movie on Channel 32 opposite right now is The Last Woman or something, and I'm kind of sorry I'm missing that.
I love you, Al.
Well, thank you, and I love you, too. Let's take a call on line three, shall we?
Three? Hello?
Al?
Yes.
Steve Nagler from Lincolnwood.
Hello, Steve.
Time out.
Yes.
I'd like to know, what do you and Tim think of the Bears are going to do Monday night?
I think they'll play football.
You think they're going to win?
The answer is, I'm checking. Are you checking, Tim?
Who played yesterday? Who's playing now?
What's your answer, Tim?
Well, you want me to be up and up on this, right? On
up and up, on the up and up.
Well, the Bears will lose in Miami.
The Bears will lose.
I don't think there's any...
this is the honest program, Tim.
Well, they're playing on that poly turf.
That's right.
It's very slippery down there.
That's right. Well, I say that the Bears are going to lose, too. I'm sorry, but that's the way it is.
All right.
Okay?
Bye.
Line. Oh, 1 minute. Is that all we've got left in the whole thing? Okay, we'll take one more call on line four. Quickie. Hello? Hello? Yes. Yes.
Prediction of the Orange Bowl.
The Orange Bowl. Anita Bryant will lose. How about the Grape Bowl? Make some wine. No, I really haven't thought about the Orange Bowl yet. But I'll let you know. Send a card and letter to Oranges, Channel 44. Okay.
Don't
now.
Torture yourself with terror.
Ooh. We're sandbagging. We're starting to sandbag the whole thing. Okay, now, just let me say...
Did you ever see a smiling tomato before?
Yes. Just let me say in conclusion that Tulsa beat Wichita State 31-13.
That's a good one to end on.
That's a good one to end. Tim, I want to thank you for coming and putting up with this. And I'd also like to say to all of you who watched over the past 12 weeks, it's been a fun 12 weeks.
Sarn a tackle, Sarn.
That's right. And that if the Lord willing... After Lord willing, after we clean up, we'll be back sometime. I like all of you very much. You'll be seeing me around in your local radio television store. Maybe you'll see me at a local bar here and there. But wherever it is, remember that we all like you here at Channel 44, and I like you too. To the staff and management at Channel 44, it's been fun. Bye-bye. And until next we meet, bye now, and God love you.
Lerner Sports. Tune in each Saturday at 6 when Al brings you the most complete results of the day's sporting events. Al Lerner Sports, an exclusive service of Channel 44.